Stingray Quello, exclusive live stream partner of Cabo Del Mar.
Myself in the city near Piccadilly, don't really know. Got some pictures on my phone. New names and numbers that I don't know. Addresses to places like Abbey Road. Day turns to night, night turns to whatever we want. We're young enough to say,
thank you guys. So, World One Republic, thank you for being here. Thank you to Kaboo, everybody else playing today. For the five, or I'd say maybe six, given the size of this crowd, at least five or six of you thought, what the hell, One Direction's playing today, that's fucking amazing. We are the older, more handsome, you're welcome. We will keep you entertained.
Your burning sun, I'll be the bright and black, the doing this. If you ever doubt, till the love runs out, till the love runs out. I'll be your ghost, your game, your stadium. I'll be your 50,000 clapping like one.
Gracias. So, today, whatever time it is, beautiful time it is, most of these songs, most of you, I think, likely will know. There's one or two, I think maybe only one new one. And then we're doing a couple songs that I was lucky enough to write for other people that I'm pretty damn sure you will know. This next song, after 2.5 years of taking off and not really writing for the band, not doing too much touring, we decided to kick it up again, kick the tires, light the fires. This is one of the first ones of many, many, many that we'll be putting out. We put this out 3 months ago. If you know it, congratulations. Would you rescue me? Would you get my back? Would you take my car when I start to crack? Would you rescue me? Would you rescue me? Would you rescue me when I'm by myself? If I need your love, if I need your help, would you rescue me? Would you rescue me? We don't talk much, not anymore. Broken bottles and slamming doors, but we still care about each other. Say we care about each other. I know life took us far away, but I still dream about the good old days. And we took care of each other. We were living for each other. I start to wonder if I
rescue me when I'm by myself? If I need your love, if I need your help, would you rescue me? Would you rescue me? Would you rescue me? All the times we had, can't forget what you can't get back, and you can't find it in another. From this time it ain't your lover. I don't care what you love me for. I'll be there every time you call. Don't you ever call another. No need to call another. I start to wonder. Get my back, would you take my call when I start to crack? Would you rescue me? Would you rescue me? Would you rescue me? When I'm by myself, if I need your love, if I need your help, would you rescue me? Would you rescue me?
So now, as I said a second ago, I've been lucky enough to write a lot of songs for a lot of different artists, kind of starting around 2003, 2004, which dates me, from Thomas Rhett to McCartney to U2 to Ed Sheeran. And this next song we're doing, for about 5 seconds, I wanted it for One Republic. And then certain things with lyrics don't connect with us in the same way they connect with other artists. This is one of these songs. I'm so glad that this next group recorded this. It's so much better on them.
We go together, better than birds of a feather, you and me. We change the weather. I'm feeling heat in December when you're around me. I've been dancing on top of cars, stumbling out of bars. Follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain. And baby, you know it's obvious. I'm sucker for you. Don't complicate it, 'cause I know you and you know everything about me. I can't remember, ooh, all of the nights I can't remember when you're around me. I've been dancing on top of cars, stumbling out of bars. Follow you through the dark, can't get enough. Yeah, you got it.
sucker for you.
Thank you. I don't necessarily believe in reincarnation, but if reincarnation exists, I want to come back as these people in the VIP right here in the front. Actually, no, that dude right there with the glasses and the beard, I want to come back as you. Yes, you. No offense to you guys, but I want to come back. You're owning it, man. I love this. This festival is unbelievable, right? Round of applause for Kaboo. And I see the Mexico flag back there. I love that too. So I've been lucky enough this summer to be on a show that elevates songwriting. Without songs, all the artists you love, and I hate to pull back the curtain, but not every song you love was written by the artist that sang it. Oh my God. So this show elevates songwriting, and without these songs, your favorite artists from Sinatra to Garth Brooks, you wouldn't know them as Sinatra and Garth Brooks. So all hail to songs and the people behind them. And this show is called Songland, and this is one of the songs we collaborated on. We put it out literally this week, and I'm obsessed with it. I hope you like it. It's really hard to sing. Never could imagine the way the story happened. You were someone new. I used to be a focus, you don't even notice when I leave the room. And you weren't even trying to make me jealous, but you can't help it, you can't help it. Love comes easy whenever it comes easy, and I can see it on your face. And I don't want you to be lonely, but right now I'm the only one who feels this way. And I ain't even trying to make you miss me. I know a history, but it kills. Trying to make me jealous, just you can't help it, you can't help it. And it kills me to know that you found somebody to love, somebody to love. Tell me, how can I go on without somebody to love, somebody to love, somebody to love. I used to be a focus, now you don't even notice when I leave the room. Thank you.
need another story, something to get off my chest. My life is kind of boring. It's something that I can't confess. Till on my sleeves I've seen red from all the truth that I've said. Come by it honestly, I swear that you saw me weak enough. I've been on the brink, so tell me what you want.
Like Sucker, I'm super glad that I didn't try to keep this next record. After our first album, this artist called me. She heard a song that we did called Come Home that was on our first album. Not a lot of people knew it or heard it, because it wasn't Apologize or Stop Us There. It was like the last song of the album. She said, I want a song like that for my next album. And I said, okay, I'll try. I wrote the opposite of that song and handed it in, assuming that it was going to be a hard pass. And I didn't hear anything for a month. And then the next thing I knew, she recorded it. And they're like, oh, it's going to be on our album. It's going to be a single. Congratulations. Sign this piece of paper. Here you go. And it's one of my favorite things ever. Sometimes when you write songs as long as I have, some songs take 6 months. Leonard Cohen spent 16 years writing Hallelujah. So sometimes it takes 16 years. And then every now and then, the clouds part, and God looks down and is like, I'm going to make this easy for you. Because I don't think that's how God talks, but who knows. Anyway, this next song was too much fun and too easy, and it's one of my favorite things I've ever been a part of. I'm so glad she cut it. So here it is. If you know this, feel free to sing along. If you've never heard this and you don't know this, there's a thing called the internet. You should download it. You should get that shit. You should do it tonight.
halo. Know you're my saving grace. You're everything I need and more.
Very few songs that I've been a part of or that we've been a part of and co-written with other people do I sometimes wish I had kept. I went from a song I wish that we, or I'm glad that we didn't keep, to a song that sometimes I wish we had put out or kept. This is a very short one, but if you like the artist that did the last one, then you'll like this next one. I kind of wish we kept it.
Hey!
Thank you. Oh, the sun is down, the temperature's cooling. How are you guys having a good time? This is, you couldn't pick a better location geographically if you dropped a pin, if you consulted with the Weather Channel. This is the best location to have a festival in North America, having played a lot of them. You even have the racetrack, you can play polo, you got dogs and horses and all kinds of other crazy animals. This is like if Coachella had air conditioning. All right, we've toured in maybe 70, 75 countries in I don't even know how many continents for 12 years now. And the only thing I figured out with all the religious differences and geopolitical nonsense and CNN headlines and guns and all this other crazy nonsense is the one common denominator from everybody I've seen, from Tunisia to New Zealand, from Sweden to Tulsa, is everybody just wants to be wanted. And it's that simple. We all want to be wanted. And that's what this song is.
I swear, with every broken bone, I swear, I did it all.
And we said, oh, 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 oh. You guys passed the vocal litmus test. You all should upload something to YouTube singing tonight, preferably after two or three drinks. Sign up, get an account, just upload it. That's tomorrow guy's problem. That's tomorrow guy's problem. He gets to worry about what you did tonight, not you. It's all about content, guys. Content, content, content. All the artists in the room just got that joke. Okay. Grazie. So, now that I have you all gathered here, We're going to be doing, I have to take this opportunity because it's just, there's enough people here. This is crazy. 2020, end of this year, new album, 2020, America Tour, people, humans, music, food, alcohol, clothing, endorphins. We hope to see you there. I know not all of you are from San Diego. That would be too ironic and frankly weird. Some of you drove here. We ran into a couple from like Indiana, and then someone else who's like, I drove here from Maine. Horrible idea. God bless you for driving here from Maine. It's called Airplanes. Seems like a waste of 4 days, but anyway, we hope to see you wherever you live, okay? Thank you for hanging with us tonight. There's a lot more acts to come. I'm hearing rumors about different bands. Dave Matthews. Little known fact, not even Wikipedia, he wrote Crash About Me. I'm just gonna say, I'm gonna throw it out there. It's weird, I was in college, but that's the truth. He won't deny it. I asked him, anyway. Thank you guys. If you know this next song, once again, props.
Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. And baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Swinging vines, swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Sing it out, he shall find. Oh, but I'm not that old, young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold, just doing what we're told. And I feel something so right, doing the wrong thing, yeah. I feel something so wrong, doing the right thing. That kills me, makes me feel alive. Yeah, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Say that I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. And I feel it burn down this river every turn. Hope is off for better work. Make that money, watch it burn. Oh, but I'm not that old, yeah. But I'm not that old. I don't think the world is sold. Just doing what we're told. It feels something so wrong. Doing the right thing. Could lie. Everything that drowns me. Watch it burn, sink in the river, the lessons I've learned. You can take that money and watch it burn, sink in the river, the lessons I've learned. You can take that money and watch it burn. Everything that kills me, oh.
Thank you guys so much for hanging with us. Hack up your skirt a little more. Show your world to me, boys' dreams. See ya.
Say you love me. When you tend to go, you make up the story. The broken heart you brought to my life, the bitter tears of a shameful life. Why you lied to me at the day you came, and why did you give me? We've been together too long enough. I know your soul as I know myself. You fool with me to date other guys. I know that you don't really love me. I just forgive and try to forget. Don't you really? Our faith has been sad today. I've been alone, walking around in the silent sound till the end of the blurry way. I felt some things blowing my ears. Lonely night, my heart was beating. I'm calling, calling.